What's up, people? My name is Marwa. This is quite an impromptu. I was walking in the streets of Mozambique with a boy right there. She's helping me to film. And we met all these young, beautiful girls. We wanna get to know a little bit about Mozambique. So what's your name?
My name is Vina.
Vina. And what's your name?
My name is Esther.
Esther. And what's your name?
Marcia.
Marcia. And your name is?
Eloisa.
Eloisa.
Shirley.
Shirley. So tell us something about Mozambique, anything, maybe the main food in Mozambique, what people should come and maybe visit, anything about Mozambique that you love the most. Anyone,
A comida de Mozambique é maravilhosa. Nós temos... Temos bajias, vocês devem provar bajias. É um prato que é feito lá na zona rurais.
Yes.
É muito barato, tá? Dois meticais.
Dois meticais? Actually, I don't speak Portuguese, but actually I understood what she said. Like, it's very beautiful and also it's very cheap. Muy barata. Like, you can...
Two
meticais. Two meticais. Like, 20, right?
Two.
Oh, two meticais means very, very cheap. Two meticais.
Yes.
I know for the people from Mozambique watching this, they will be like, whoa, Mara, two medical. Any other person want to put something?
Nothing. I think it's over.
It's over? Just one person. Okay, let me ask you one question. Why are you proud to be from Mozambique? Why are you so proud?
Can I speak in Portuguese?
Yeah, you can speak in Portuguese. You tell them what I ask so they understand. Por quê?
É um povo muito cultural, é um povo muito, muito humilde, somos muito trabalhadores, então nós temos orgulho de ser moçambicanos.
Sim, às vezes nós nos identificamos pela capulana, lenço na cabeça. Não é muito...
Capulana.
Sim, capulana, here.
What is that, mom? Please explain a little
here.
Bit.
Here.
Like
Capulana.
Capulana.
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
And you, mama? Yeah, she's too shy. Help her. Por que tu eres de Mozambique?
Também temos as nossas danças culturais, a marabenta, calanga, e muito mais.
Wow. Okay, guys, I think that was really nice. It's a short interview, but I want to say thank you. Mucho, muy obrigado.
Muito obrigada.
Thank you for the girls for doing the interview with us. It was totally random, never planned. We just met them in the streets right here and they accepted to do the interview with us. That was really beautiful. And muy obrigado.
Obrigado.
Obrigado. So Mozambique is located in southern eastern Africa. It's southern eastern because it runs from like down here up to Tanzania.
Yes.
And I think it borders like six countries, you know, Tanzania, South Africa,
Malawi,
Zimbabwe,
Eswatini.
And there's one we are forgetting, I'm not sure. Maybe Zambia. I'm not sure about that. Anyway, it is very, very hot here. It is super, super hot. Yeah, it's next to the ocean, the Indian Ocean, and it's crazily hot here. And temperatures can rise from, or can range between 35 degrees up to
34.
From 25 to 34. Like today is 32 degrees.
Already.
Yeah, it's 32 degrees already right now. And that's why people here dress differently. They are more into short sleeved. You know, people like short sleeved. Like what I'm wearing here. And you can see, maybe if we are walking around, you'll see. Especially if they're not government officials, mostly they will be wearing short sleeves. Oh, there's something like a park here. This yeah. looks like a park, right? Do you want us to go to the park? Mozambique! Beautiful Mozambique. You see, it's very beautiful. Let's go this way and see, ma. There's a wedding going on. Hello.
Cute.
Wow, there's a wedding going on here. That's amazing. Very, very simple. So we are very lucky to witness a wedding here. Bo, have you ever seen an African wedding?
No.
But today...
In your home is different.
But today is kind of we are getting to see one, right?
Yes.
Whoa, let's see how this wedding goes. I hope we don't get into trouble filming them. We can get into trouble.
I don't know.
Wow. Oh, should we go that way? Sorry, we decided to change the route because we really don't want to interfere with a very private wedding. But I guess you guys have seen it. That's how it looks like. In this, it's kind of public park, right? At the center of the city.
Wi-Fi?
Gratis means free.
Oh, wow.
Yes, free Wi-Fi. So we're just walking around here. We want to show you how this place looks like. Looks chill, very calm, very beautiful. You know, one thing I always believe is Africa has a potential of changing, you know, from creating a very hard life for people to making it easy and making it more, you know, hospitable. And the way you see here, the park is so green. This is because they take care of it, you see. If they didn't, we couldn't have something like this, you see. So after leaving the park, one thing I noticed is there was no eating actually, and maybe I could be wrong, but if you're going to visit that park, maybe you're not supposed to eat, because I saw one guy with some paper and they told him not to go in. Anyway, now I want to show you the beautiful streets of Maputo. The way you see, the entire city has these trees. Small trees here, as you see. So in the entire city, as you are walking around, you'll see these acacia trees. You know, these are called acacia, ma'am. Acacia trees, these trees here. And for that reason, this city is also called the City of Acacia.
Oh, so it means these trees.
Yeah, it means these trees, you see. And they're actually everywhere, literally everywhere. Maputo has a population of 1 million, 1.08 million people, and the entire country has close to 30 million people. Every day the population is growing. Mom, be careful. But the funny thing about the population in Mozambique is over 50%, I don't know if it's 50 or 60%, I'm not really sure, but half of the population is lower than 18 years. Half of the population. So they cannot vote, like 15 million people cannot vote to decide because they are underage. So this is called the Cathedral of Immaculate.
Lady.
So it's a lady, it was built to honor a lady who worked here between 1934 to, not 34, 1936 to 1944. Mm-hmm. That's when they constructed this. So kinda it took more like 8 years to be constructed. Yes.
Oh.
Yeah. 1936 to 34. Okay.
Huh?
36 to 44. Yes, that is. That is 4 plus 4, 8 years. Yes, 8 years. Well, let's see if we can have a view of this cathedral, the Immaculate. All I need is you, baby, baby. How much do I need to party here in Jamaica?
Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles.
So I'm officially saying goodbye to Japan. As you see here, welcome to Japan.
Soy de España.
I'm heading to